today, the famous speech that I'm gonna give is the great dictator speech from Charlie Chaplin, the most famous comedian in the world. And this speech is from the great dictators in 1940. It was his movie. It is about the World War II. So this the speech that I'm gonna give will be the some part of this speech. So shall we start? In the 17th chapter of Saint Luke, it is written, "The kingdom of God is within a man. Not one man of a group of men, but it's in all men, in you, people who have a power, people who have a power to create a machine, the power to create the happiness, power to make your life free and beautiful, a power to make your life is a wonderful adventure. By the name of democracy, let us all use this power. Let us all unite. Let us fight for the new world. The world that will give a man a chance to work. The world that will give a chance to you a future and give an old age security. By this promise of this thing, brute have risen to power. But they lie. They never do the promise. They never will. Dictators display themselves, but they enslave people. Now, let's fight to free the world. To do away the national barriers, to do away with the greed, hatred, and insolence. Fight to free the world, for the world of the reason, which science and progress lead to the all men's happiness. Soldier,
just say thank you.
Okay. Thank you so much.